Ана. Вильям. Вильям. But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it.
I'm a happy man.
You see?
And Bombardier too have been transported to Death's Head compound. Caroline, what the devil are you doing?
Trying to get this fucking thing working.
What's Trisha pleading, right? Hey, Blasco. There's helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you hurry, we can take it back and get our people out. Just keep moving. Fergus out.
You arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard. I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end. On this day. I am glad.
Hey, Blasco. Should be one entryway to the hangar through a sewage tunnel. I think. Be careful, Lake. This place is brimming with the ugliest fucking Nazis you've ever seen.
Erledige ihn, du hirnloser Schwachmann! Welcome back to Berlin, Blaskovich. I'll make sure Rogan uses our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
What's she saying about me? She says I'll update her. She finally got that strange armor working.
Make your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Right, Blasco. Arming the cannon.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
I'm in your house, Jim. Is this the day?
everything according to plan.
Gibraltar, the moon, the labor of a million honest men shatter by senseless savages. But now you strike the foundation of civilization itself. But it's here. Time thrives on cowardice and evil. I know why.